high up there on the mountaintop, seated in the midst of disciples, Jesus propounded the doctrines of the God life, and he opened his mouth and taught them, saying, "Blessed are the poor in spirit, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven." Blessed are those who mourn, for they shall be comforted. Blessed are the meek, for they shall inherit the earth. Blessed are those who hunger and thirst for righteousness, for they shall be satisfied. Blessed are the merciful, for they shall obtain mercy. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. For they shall be called sons of God. Blessed are those persecuted for righteousness' sake, for theirs is the kingdom of heaven.
Cause you.